Andre, and I'm the head bartender here at the Pulitzer Bar in Amsterdam. Today, we're making a classic 1930 recipe inspired by the legendary bartender at the Savoy, Harry Mack.